Welcome, Diva. Yeah.
It's a great experience. Get to meet the wrestlers and stuff like that. I'm more one-on-one as opposed to a large group.
What's your name? Can I have a hug? It's nice to meet you. Would you like to hug Tyler?
We might have to.
I'm giving you permission.
Who's your favorite?
The Miz. Right?
Oh my God.
Right? Right?
Oh
right?
God.
Is that what you were going to say? The Miz?
No.
Or are you going to say Kevin Owens?
Oh, no. Very nice. Hell yeah.
Wait a second. I'll give you another picture if you say that I'm better than him.
No.
Wow.
No?
That's commitment. I'm very proud of Bianca right
now. Nice try. Nice try.
That's pretty amazing, actually.
Pretty good.
Nice try.
It was a good try, right?
Nice
I do it.
Yeah, you're tricking me. Nice try.
You did good, all right?
You made my day, Bianca. Put it there.
What's been one of your favorite experiences you've done as part of the VIP experience?
There you go, right there. You've seen her smile.
I was looking for you everywhere.
Can we do a picture?
Cool deal. No way. I'm sorry that you had to do that.
Triple H.
Wow.
He's awesome. He's always. Oh boy.
Oh boy.
You
better make it good. How are you?
Hey, it's Billy. An honor. Hey, Bianca, how you doing?
Wow.
How are you?
I never saw you.
Look, hey, first rule of Monday Night Raw, always face the camera.
Yeah, look, you
were facing the wrong way.
He's
the boss. He can throw us out.
Head. That's right.
I'm not saying anything.
How you doing?
Good.
I have just a little token of appreciation. You know, we have something that we do here when we feel like somebody is the best at something, we present them with something that kind of means they're the best. And since you guys are, you know, conceivably our best VIP fans, yeah, go ahead and pat yourself on the back. Then I have a little something that I want to give to you.
Oh wow, look at this.
Which is,
oh my God, this is so
nice. A WWE Championship belt.
Wow,
and if you
look
at this on the sides, that's a VIP. That's
wow.
You right there. Well, thanks for coming. And thanks for being such a big fan of WWE.